Dad's waiting for you downstairs.
Slept on a couch in the back of the pub.
Has that been nicking scrap metal again?
How was it last night?
He's going to marry you, is it? So why waste your time worrying about him?
Tom. Hey?
Well, yeah, we're your family.
Thank you.
We get married, like, wouldn't want to upset your husband. What was on then? If that's the recruiting sergeant, tell him I'm out.
What?
Tea, ladies?
Reason why not. Right here.
Either of you started to smoke. I'm dying for a fag. You didn't bring me overcoat then?
Don't flatter yourself.
When are you in court then?
I'm not.
You've been on remand for 2 weeks. They must have charged you with something.
We were going to, but then I said I'd join up. I won't actually be joining up, Dad. I'm a conscientious objector. About half an hour ago.
But you do, if that's your happy face.
I've got a shirt needs ironing. If you need to take your mind off Harry and that. Oh, come on, Lois, I was joking.
That was before he went away.
Yeah, and a bloke isn't going to say it more than once, Lois. Not unless he's feeling guilty.
Temper on you. Bloody hell, he wouldn't be.
Wouldn't go up for a minute if you went wobbly. Neither could Dad.
You're the one he needs. Me.
I'm just a bloody nuisance. Excuse me, mate, is this the country kid? All right, mucker, stop shaking. I'm on your side.
Coward side, more like.
I'll fight, mate. I just won't fight for this shit. So if you do want some, bring your dinner and let's get to it.
Please, this is hard enough as it is.
Yeah, not for me, it isn't. Well, at least it's not the army, eh? And I'm not going to prison, so... Yeah, I don't really believe in anything for long, Dad. And at least I'm fighting on the right side. At least give me that.
Oh, every...
This one's different.
Every war's different. I do the same to other lads, no older than him.
Raspy.
Oh, Cook, how you doing? Name the time, name the date you're lazing.
Right. Cough it up, come on.
Boys, you want to say goodbye?
Number of skirmishes with merchant ships.
There is... Means reference of that. Go on.
I want to know what a surprise bird looks like.
Maybe you're saving up for a whore in Argentina.
All right, Tom Simmons.
Same rank.
Don't call him Sir Norman.
No, sir.
Sir! You're lucky you get called Henry. Let's just say it wouldn't be a word a mother would use. Would I? Your mother, man.
Your fucking name, man!
What is wrong with you? Why'd you have to go around winding everybody up? Why can't you just do your job like the rest of us?
I'm standing up for Norman because he got to stand up for himself.
You made his life easier making an end here, aren't Henry? Stand up for Norman, though. You used him to get it in.
What's the story, sir?
All you need to...
Sir. Wouldn't want to give God the work. He's got enough on his own plate sorting this shit.
Oi, Terry.
I know it won't go far.
What did we hear?
Nah. Captain scuttled his own ship so he couldn't take her.